Hi, I'm Eric Coyle. I'm going to show you how to create a destination analysis of your labor market area using OnTheMap. You will be able to visualize the destinations of the workers employed or living in your selected area. Let me show you how.
For the destination analysis, I want to take a look at Albany City, New York. So here in my search bar, I'll type in Albany, and I can then use the drop-down list to narrow that search by selecting places and click search. And now I can easily select Albany City, New York, which I'll be taken precisely to that location on the map. Here I can then click on the link to perform analysis on selection area, giving me that pop-up window, allowing me to make further selections. So here I'll simply click on destination, but now I want to look at a destination type. And for this area, I want to make sure I select county subdivisions to represent cities and towns in New York. And then to look at multiple years of data, I want to make sure I check the boxes to those corresponding years. On the job type, I'm going to keep my default to private primary jobs and click go. This map now shows for the workers who work here in Albany. These are the top cities and towns where they live. In other words, workers are going from these highlighted areas into Albany for work, or they live and work in Albany. The home-work relationship between the work area, which is Albany, and each home area, which are the county subdivisions, are also symbolized by a spoke overlay if chosen. Let's do that now. So first I'll uncheck the box for the thermal overlay and then click the spoke overlay. As I zoom out of the current map viewing area, I can see the full destination for those county subdivisions based on the spoke overlay. The summary report at the bottom of the panel on the right contains the count of workers employed in Albany, followed by the count of workers residing in each of the top 10 county subdivisions. The chart above the report displays the top 10 county subdivisions as either a pie chart, which is a percent of the total, or a bar chart giving you the full total. If you'd like to look at the data by any one of these county subdivisions, simply click on which one you'd like to select.
Here, I clicked on Colony Town, and now the area will be outlined on the map.
You can once again go back to looking at all county subdivisions by clicking on that link in the summary report. If you'd like to look at more than the top 10, you can use the drop-down for the number of results to reflect either top 25, top 50, top 100, or all. You can also look at a detailed report, which gives you the full information of the summary report for all years selected. And that's how easy it is to look at a home destination analysis.
I hope you find OnTheMap useful. To learn how to create an inflow and outflow analysis of your labor market area, check out our next OnTheMap data gem at census.gov/academy. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.